Well, flooded basements are everywhere. People who have said they've never had flooding in their basement got it with this rain.
In this Riverside neighborhood, everyone has water in their basements and hoses out to the street. One resident, David Seal, is in that boat, but the damage inside his home is quite unusual.
It's this whole floor lifted and cracked, and right along this crack, where you see all this wood piled on top of the crack, trying to hold the water from coming up, all the water spurted out.
The rising water table under his house caused so much pressure on the basement floor that it cracked the floor and raised the furnace up a few inches.
It closed this gap, because I think that was a much bigger gap. I think that had to be at least an inch and about 3 inches maybe.
Dave has lived here since 1977.
Have you ever had water in the basement?
Not to this extent. A little seepage, that's it. Chop back and you're done.
The damage on the other side of the basement is even more amazing.
You have a hill.
Yeah.
In your basement now.
I now have a hill because the water pushed the floor up and gave me this nice, great, big crack.
To demonstrate how high the floor was raised, Dave put a pool ball on top of that hill and let it roll. He's been helping his neighbors with their water problems, too. And despite the damage, he feels lucky.
I'm one of the more fortunate ones. I didn't lose any appliances. I didn't lose my furnace. It's just a mess.
Dave said if his basement floor doesn't go back to normal, he hopes to apply for a loan through FEMA. Reporting live in the Weather Yard, I'm TJ Del Santo, Eyewitness News.